the Dolby Theatre, LA. And Lady Gaga rocked this butt-revealing frock, exposing a full-on plumber's crack when she helped a photographer who'd stumbled. Hugh Grant was simply thrilled to be there.
What's your favourite thing about coming to the Oscars? What are you most excited to see tonight?
No one in particular.
Okay, well, what are you wearing tonight then?
Just my suit.
Okay.
And no one was looking forward to sitting next to Temelati Opinyi's huge white dress. Oh dear, this guy's in for a rough night. Jimmy Kimmel jetted in and, yeah, he referenced the slap.
If anything unpredictable or violent happens during the ceremony, just do what you did last year. Nothing.
It was possibly the best ever Best Supporting Actor winner.
My mom is 84 years old and she's at home watching. Mom, I just want an Oscar.
Oh, if Little Short Round could only see himself now.
Wow, holy smokes.
Short Round, step on it.
It was also the best ever Best Supporting Actress winner.
Jamie Lee Curtis!
I just won an Oscar.
There was a cameo from the Cocaine Bear.
Stop, put your paw down.
Elizabeth Banks was a little horse.
Visual effects can enhance any, sorry, my voice.
And this little horse was a little horse.
Not only is Jenny an actor, she's a certified emotional support donkey.
For the In Memoriam section, John Travolta got emotional talking about his dearly departed friend, Olivia Newton-John.
They've touched our hearts, they've made us smile, and became dear friends who we will always remain hopelessly devoted to.
Brendan Fraser won Best Actor for his huge role in The Whale.
So this is what the multiverse looks like.
And Everything, Everywhere, All at Once dominated, winning Best Lead Actress.
Michelle Yeoh.
Dreams do come true.
Best Director.
Our fellow nominees, you guys are our heroes.
And Best Picture.
Thank you to the Academy.
Thank you. Everyone have a good night. Thank you for watching.
All in all, it was a lovely little slap-free evening.
Oh, wow.
What a night, huh? Apparently Cocaine Bear hosted the after party as well.
Do I take from that that Elvis didn't win?
No.
So that's everything, clearly a snub.
Yeah.
When do we invade America?
Yeah, well, look, Albo's snubbing the Brits at the moment. Yeah. It's not a big jump.
We've got new subs. Let's do
yeah,
it.
Yeah, let's go. I'll drive a sub in, I guess. I wanted to talk about Tem's dress. Everyone's talking about it. Did you see it in the package?
Yes,
look at it.
Yeah.
That's
ridiculous.
It is ridiculous, right? And people are saying...
It's that, art.
Well, look, all I know is that project audience members wouldn't dress like that.
No,
it wouldn't happen here. Oh.
You're kidding me. I've been stood up here.
How'd she get in?
I mean, I think she came with Carly Rae Jepsen, potentially.
It's a little different with the suit bag look.
Yes, yeah, it's not as kind of
it's
high
a slightly
quality.
Different sort of
thing. Yeah.
So do you think Cate Blanchett being snubbed was the result of her Critics' Choice spray at these kinds of televised horse races, I think she called them?
So once you say these awards are stupid, you can't win them anymore?
Maybe.
It kind of helped her chances, that's for sure.
No.